world is changing. Mists creep in on the heels of the night, and many can sense the doom that is coming for Eriador. The elves note the darkening of the stars. The dwarves in their halls hear the echoes of drums. And in the lands of Mordor, where the shadows lie, a great enemy watches.